On and off the ice, Keegan Mitchell says he always stands up for his friends. He has it tattooed on his torso. Stand by those who stand by you. And he says that's what he was trying to do when he defended his teammate. That player doesn't want to be named, but says he was the subject of an anti-Asian remark during a game.
That's like, there's no place for this in the game. You shouldn't be saying that. Just basically what everyone should know, I said. And then I slashed him.
The slashing got Mitchell a 2-game suspension, the same punishment delivered to the other player accused of hurling the derogatory comment. Hockey PEI says its overseeing body, Hockey Canada, has a policy against racial slurs, an automatic 5-game suspension, but only if the official overhears it.
Two wrongs don't make a right, so, you know, if somebody uses a term or a derogatory slur that somebody's not, it doesn't give you the right to violently hurt someone else.
Mitchell took to social media, criticizing Hockey PEI's response as disgraceful. The organization then sent him a letter saying his post was in violation of its policy and he'd be suspended indefinitely.
This is bystanders training, and he did an exceptional job. The suspension was a complete, maybe emotional reaction by Hockey PEI, and it's not right.
And there's only one body to blame for this, and that's Hockey PEI. And I'm embarrassed to say that because I've always been a member and I've always held them in high regard. Today, I don't.
It comes just weeks after another allegation of racism in PEI hockey. In that case, the N-word was said to a black player. It's still under investigation.
If this is the way it has to go for me to make it right for other people going through this, then I'll do that to the day I die. I'll defend anyone.
Kayla Hounsell, CBC News, Halifax.